Why are you down
here? All right, Aramis. Brass mouth problem for today. King Charles wants to buy egg rolls.
I'm
done. Use egg rolls because $3. King Charles already has $2 and a dollar. How many egg rolls can he buy?
I know. King Charles only has $2, so he can't afford to buy an egg roll.
But King Charles has a daughter. So how much is a daughter worth in China, Brass?
$1.
Correct. So $2 plus $1 equals $3. So Ching Chong can buy one egg roll. It's very important for you to remember this, Brass. We will test next week. So go home, do your homework, and I'll see you tomorrow.
What is this man teaching us?
Just a minute. I'm gonna get in trouble right now.
Oh no, please.
Oh, I think I got some stuck underneath my fingernail.
Why would you sniff it?
Can I smell it?
No! And we scroll up some buttholes.
Who needs to do homework?
Okay. Exactly. Let's go fuck some people up.
Let's do it.
Go watch the
school.
Can't wait to sit down and play Fortnite all night long.
Someone just said Jeff is fucking high in my life.
Xbox is better.
Where's
the contract, Daddy?
What is your
contract? Exactly. I didn't sign a contract that said I can't play video games until my homework's done.
My boy. We don't have a contract. We don't need one.
Exactly, Daddy. So I'm going to play video games all night long.
You got to do your homework first.
You don't even be paying attention to this nigga, man.
Do you know how hard it is to go to school for 8 hours a day and not pay attention to people talking at you and assigning you work that I'm not going to do? And then they would say, oh, here's homework. Go home and do more nothing. I'm not doing my homework, Daddy. I'm going to sit right here and play my video games all night long.
Wrong message.
I'm going to go take a dump because I really have to take a dump. And after my dump, you better be ready to do your homework.
Great!
Alright, you didn't know he's
there. Okay. Who's that? Oh, there's a pizza man. I didn't order a pizza, but I can hope, right? Maybe you got the wrong house.
Pizza man?
No, I'm actually off.
You're right about that.
Is Mario here?
Yeah, he's just taking a big fat pennywhacker dump.
Oh. This is your grandpa? He's getting kicked out of the retirement home because he grabbed one of the nurse's butts.
What?
Yeah, pretty upset about it. So, he's your problem now. I'm just gonna go out of here.
How long can I go?
I'm gonna play Fortnite all night long.
All right, Jeffy. We're gonna do your math homework, okay? Okay, well, you always poop, Jeffy.
Feet!
No, the answer is six. Yeah, they only painted four toes and they stopped.
Please. I love you too, man.
Slung Let Dong had 14 cats and four cucumbers. He ate four of them. Four of what did he eat?
Four cats.
Yes, correct. Four cats. Number four. Chickeny China, the Chinese chicken, lays 8 eggs. It takes 20 eggs to make egg drop soup. How many eggs have dropped in the soup?
I don't even know this answer.
Soup. The soup is good.
You know how many eggs have dropped?
20.
No, no, not 20. Only 8, because the chicken only laid 8 eggs. He can't drop 20, he only has 8.
What? Oh. But it takes 20 eggs.
Yeah, all right, so the last question is, girl in hospital says, right. Something wrong with Varina. After she had her baby.
Oh,
what wrong with Varina?
Oh, Varina!
It's beat up right now.
And now Varina. Very loose.
Very
okay, well, look, Jeffy, look, we're finished with your homework. I just helped you with it. So let's give you some dinner so you can go to bed so you can get scored. Okay,
we're going
to
do his homework.
All right, let's go. All right, Jeffy, here's your SpaghettiOs.
Oh, no green beans this time.
Did you?
No, Jeffy, why would I poison your SpaghettiOs?
You're not a
little
white hair on his face.
Green.
You
adopted him. No. Jeffy, just eat.
This man has dementia.
You had my pills and bologna. I don't want to see them.
You don't take pills, Jeffy. Just eat your stupid SpaghettiOs.
How does he not see
this? It's not like grandma.
Jeffy, they're SpaghettiOs. So you've eaten cold SpaghettiOs before.
Cold? You didn't heat these up?
No, you like them cold.
No, it's quite
no, Jeffy didn't say Black Widow.
I'm just dying my sleep.
So you're saying you want to go to bed? And you don't want to eat anything before you go to bed?
No.
All right, let's go to bed.
Rufus!
What?
Huh?
Let's go. He's so confused.
All right, Jeffy, it's time to go to bed. Is there anything you want before you go to bed?
Metamucil.
Oh, this is gold, man. Oh,
okay, well, you never take that ever, Jeffy, so you don't need it.
I think I'm having a stroke. Oh my God. I can't move it.
Oh. Jeffy, you're just playing around, okay? So I'll wake up in the morning and go to school.
Okay,
good night. Jeffy, it's time to go to school.
Gunfire, quick, hit the deck.
Jeffy, stop playing. It's time to go to school.
Oh, my God.
Shut up, man. There goes my leg. Silent.
Jeffy, it's time to go to school. Wake up.
Oh, you are a sexy nurse.
Bring back Scooter.
I agree. With your teeth. Oh, so nice.
Jeffy, it's time to go to school.
Oh, God, I'm blind. I'm blind. They did it. They finally had those goddamn terrorists to took my eyes.
Jeffy, open your eyes.
Oh, God, I'm blind.
Open your eyes. There you go.
It's a miracle, I can see! Are you Jesus?
No, Jimmy, look, we have to go to school, okay?
I'm not going to no concentration camp!
Yes, if you go to school, you'll get macaroni. Yeah, let's go.
This is cool.
I can't believe we stayed up all night playing Fortnite. I didn't do my homework. Well, at least my best friends didn't do their homework either, so they can get in trouble too.
I did my homework.
What? No, you played Fortnite with me on that.
Hold up.
I did my homework while I was playing Fortnite.
Does
Jeffy
guess? How'd you have time to do that?
Junior, all we did was camp. I had plenty of time.
Do you think Jeffy did his homework?
Okay, his desk is still there.
What if he did? Do you think he's coming to school today?
No, I think
why are you so worried? Worry about yourself.
Like he said he was gonna.
Oh, man! I'm gonna be a big loser that gets yelled at in front of the whole class! Can I copy your homework?
No, I already turned it in.
Damn!
I should just go hide in the closet.
Junior, I used to be in the closet too, but it's much better now that I came out. We're
gonna be running history lesson about Pearl Harbor. What we do? Did everyone turn in their homework?
Huh?
Did you do your homework, Junior?
Don't call
did
him out.
Did ya?
Don't call him out. It's so messed up.
Cody, get out of here.
What about you? Do not. You do your homework.
Why ask me? Why don't you ask Cody?
Because I did it. He didn't do it.
Oh, you didn't do it, Junior? Well, that's a big F for you. F you. Let's get back to our history lesson on Pearl Harbor.
Is this where I get the macaroni?
Okay, Jeffy, you rank. Did you do your homework?
There are you goddamn Koreans in your notes. Are you trying to kill them?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
I take that as a no. Let me go on the computer and give you all
I can't, man.
We need the wall.
Wow, Jeffy,
that
homework stressed you out.
Why is everybody so blind to this?
I said that homework must have stressed you out.
This man,
what was that? What are you saying? What? These kids are mumbling all the time. Why are you
mumbling? Oh, my God. You all enjoy your ass. Anyway, as I was saying, the history lesson for today is Pearl Harbor.
I'm glad that
everyone thinks Pearl Harbor was attacked, but it wasn't. It was actually a big misunderstanding. us Japanese just really wanted to go to Hawaii. See, Japan, right here.
I don't even know if it's in that, to be honest.
The fuck over here. Was that our planes ran out of gas and we crashed into your ship. We don't know how many times we have to say this. Sorry. Why you think buffet is so cheap? If we try to apologize, we keep apologizing. We give away your straight cow, your straight dog. We help
you. You kamikaze sons of bitches. I'll show you a kamikaze.
I think it broke my hair. Jeffy, go back to your desk.
How about I drop two more nukes on your Asian ass?
Jeffy, go back to your desk or else you're gonna be suspended.
Cody, I don't think that's Jeffy.
Finally, somebody's here. One more word out of you, Jeffy. If you're suspended,
I got one more word for him.
He's literally my favorite.
What? You got suspended for saying carrots.
I fought for this country and I earned the right to yell carrots at the Chinese.
Oh my god.
We don't have time to be all big and bad and talk about your teacher, then you're grounded. Well, you know what, Jimmy? You said you pooped your duck on you. You can just sit.
He's my favorite.
Squishy.
Oh, you know what, Jimmy? I'm not gonna let you just sit around since you're grounded. I want you to go take out the trash. I want you to go take out the trash.
I can't hear you.
I want you to go take out the trash.
I'm recording right now.
You don't need a hearing aid, Jeffy. You have two ears. Go take out the trash right now.
He has a gray mustache.
Jeff has a mustache.
He doesn't. That's an old man. Just because somebody changes their clothes, they turn into a completely different person. You know I'm the cop, right?
You're the cop?
Yes, I change clothes depending on what job I'm doing. You didn't know that this whole time? Is that why you wear the same clothes every day? So you don't forget who you are?
He was wearing my son's clothes, so I thought he was my son.
I'm dead, bro.
Are you fucking serious? It's me, the Brooklyn guy. I was adopted just 1 second ago.
But your shirt says Jeffy.
Yeah, and my helmet's the wrong color too. But you don't see anything above the neck, so I guess it makes sense that you wouldn't recognize me.
You have a shirt that says Jeffy. You're wearing Jeffy's clothes.
There's something wrong with you, okay? There's something wrong with you. You need eye surgery. In the next video, Mario gets eye surgery.
He's wearing Jeffy's clothes, you're wearing Jeffy's clothes, who's Jeffy?
Did you get hit in the head or something?
Anything pizza related, I'm down for.
Who are you? Who's this guy with no shirt on in my house?
Oh my god.
It's his son. That's not my son. He does not have a shirt on that says Jeffy.
It's still his son.
Oh my.
Three sons. Is there Jeffy? You're Jeffy? Is he Jeffy? Who's the real Jeffy?
I'm Jeffy.
You know what, me? I'm the real Jeffy.
I knew you were the real Jeffy, Jeffy.
Yeah, okay, great. Let's go eat some pizza rolls or something.
Yeah, you two get out of my house.
Oh my god.
So am I a doctor now?
No.
Here, knock yourself out.
Jeffy's gonna be a doctor now.
Have you ever seen this? No. I'm coming back for more. And if you're coming back, we must be on the right track. And I'll be stepping up for sure.